I felt kind of ashamed to live in a small, confined area while they were living in big spaces.
I live in a one-bedroom apartment with my grandmother. We share a bedroom.
I live in a one-bedroom apartment with my mom.
I currently share a room with my mom.
Alone time? I don't really have alone time.
Best friend's house. If it's nighttime, parks, it's cool.
I don't like making out in public.
I sometimes sleep with money. I have alcohol in my drawers. The people who live in my building are usually immigrants.
When I was in Nepal, it was even worse. White kids mostly have their own room.
I don't really feel jealous.
I wish I had a bedroom like yours.
My sleeping arrangement is with my brother, my mother, and my father in one room.